stamp is everything when you bleak fish, and always remember that. Just had a 5 in a minute, so that was a great bite. That happens a lot.
Yeah.
So that when you feed it, the fish are, you're fishing slightly deeper than the fish eat, and that can be really good. You just have them little sideways sort of things, you know, movements on the float. Piranhas, haven't they?
Good
mouth
for a bit of food,
haven't they? They're a bit hungry, it's just because it's a mile, that's why. It's good, you're keeping your tip slightly low when you strike now, so the tip float's not going out of the water, is it?
Yeah.
Which is good.